He's an old vaquero from another time, hands as fine as the dealer. Deep in the ocean, deep in the sea, big long like the biggest thing, an old Visalia tree. Hey, Mr. Vaquero, put a handle on the pony for me. Teach me the mystery. Joaquina de Frino, he's an old Amansador, still hanging on, just about gone, like the California condor. He been down to the rodeo ground, seen him on the movie screen now, but sometimes I think he's like America.
Anytime.
Rocco!
Rocco! I got
yeah!
Teach me the mystery. Did they sing all day? Did they dance all night? Did they ride their spades? Did ponies through the cold and light? Did they find true love? Was that all a bunch of lies? Maybe it was paradise. Joaquina de Frino, he's an old vaquero from another time, hands as fine as the dealers of Reno. He been to the ocean, he been to the sea, big long tapaderos hanging both sides. Old Visalia tree. Hey, Mr. Vaquero, put a handle on my pony for me. Teach me the mystery.
Man, are they ever something. Finch.
Hey, Mr. Vaquero.
You did it again.
Finch, what are you doing?
Yeah,
bugle. Did they sing all day? Did they dance all night? Did they ride their spades ponies through the golden light? Did they find true love? Was it all a bunch of lies? Quién sabe, maybe it was paradise.
You found this. Drew rode off 2 hours ago, and there he is.
I knew when I saw that white laser, it was Joe LaFour. That's tracking around.
How's that little pony?
Good. He said he never leaves Montana, but here you are.
Yeah.
We were up before the sunrise, loaded up horses, we were gone. Cross La Vida Pass to that sweet San Luis Valley, rolling on. That's Wolf Creek up ahead, 10,000 feet of mountain, we'll be there by noon. We're hauling Colorado horses down to winter beneath the Arizona. Rode straight on through Durango to Four Corners. That old Ford was making ground. We stretched the horse's legs at Tino's Pass, watched that desert sun go down. Made camp out in the nations, and we listened to the ancestors' tune.
Down
Let him know when we'd be rolling in. Fed the horses, fed ourselves, picked some guitar while the firelight grew dim. Then we passed the bottle around and watched the nighttime turn to morning way too soon. We're hauling Colorado horses down a winter beneath the Arizona moon.
Go here, down.
Sing praises to these horses. They've hauled a thousand dudes.
John Wayne Valley.
To the river where the voice of Mother Nature won't
be. Benzit 2022.
Well, I ain't no big time banker, but I know exactly what I should be doing. That's hauling Colorado horses down a winter beneath the Arizona moon. That's hauling Colorado.
Coming in.
Well, her folks, they're rich folks. They farm 7 sections. They sit on them big tractors and go around all day. They ain't big on cowboys. They ain't big on Henry. Henry, don't you let them stand in your way.
I see him, don't I? Yeah.
There's a lovely old Hollywood movie song that we've been doing in our concerts for the past couple of years. And folks have asked if I would record it, and tonight I'm going to give it a whirl. This was written by Harold Arlen and Yip Harbord for Judy Garland. And it goes like this. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once. Somewhere over the rainbow, that you dare to dream, they really do come true. Someday I'll star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, and birds can fly over the rainbow. Why, man, oh, why can't I? Wake up where those clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. All
we made it.
Over the rainbow, little
thing.
Oh, it's still hanging.
Is the food bag still up?
No, it's
still
here.
Why?
Oh, no.
Got messed with.
Beyond the rainbow, why can't I?
When evening chores are over and our ranch house on the plains, nothing's left to do but live. I settled up my pony and go riding that the artist is. grazing down the mountainside. I hear a coyote whining for its mate. Cactus plants are blooming, sagebrush everywhere. Granite spires standing all around. Well, I tell you folks, it's heaven to go riding down the trail while the desert sun goes down.
This is Trout Run in Benzette, somewhere outside of Benzette. We'll cross it, I think, 13 times before we get to our first break area. Pretty good stuff. Got a rabbit. Good boy. Settle. You can't have them right. Big rock right there. Shit. Oh. We know good. We got it. Come on, big pony. Yep. The good boy right here. Way to go, Rabbi. Was that some mystical shit?
On every page that come alive and jumps out at you.
Yeah, it would have been great. Here.
She made it. She made it. She made it. Watch that rock. And my head. Go ahead. Go ahead. Is that your back?
This is our Benzette to St. Mary's ride, overnight camp. We staged our gear about 22 miles up the line to build a camp tonight. Have some hay there for the horses. 10 gallons of water. We're gonna make camp, then ride into St. Mary's about another 5 miles each way. Be about 32 miles today we'll do. Get us some dinner and horses, hot apples. Ride back out to camp, spend the night, have a quick breakfast. And it'll be a 24-mile ride back to Winslow Hill and Benzette in the morning. Go ahead. The F-150 is dragging them out left and right.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.